Hi, I'm Richard Hudson, and I'm running for Congress in North Carolina's 8th Congressional District. This is a big election. We have serious problems in this country, and we need to make sure we're sending leaders to Washington who not only vote our values, but tell the truth. Send me to Washington, and I'll stand up for North Carolina values. And I'll always give it to you straight, because that's really what's missing in Washington these days, honesty and integrity. I'm defined by my family, my convictions, and my faith. My family taught me the value of hard work, the value of loyalty and integrity. My convictions helped me stand up for my conservative beliefs, especially when challenged. And believe me, when you stand up for your convictions, people will try to challenge you and knock you down, but I've always stood tall. And I've been able to stand tall because of my deep faith in God. My faith has guided me my entire life and will continue to guide me in Congress. You know, people tend to say the problems we face are too hard to solve or that we need more time to recover. I couldn't disagree more. Here's what I think. If we get government off our backs, if we stand up for our shared conservative values, and we always tell the truth, we can never lose. And we, the people, will always win. Here's what I'm going to do in Congress. I will not stop working until we heal Obamacare for good. Not only can we not afford the high taxes and government mandates crashing down on our heads and the heads of small business owners, but we can't afford the intrusion into our daily lives. You can also trust that I will always vote against the bailouts, handouts, giveaways, and phony stimulus plans. The Obama stimulus was a failure. We don't need the government spending more money and increasing an already busted $16 trillion debt. We need to let go of small business and allow entrepreneurs to thrive and develop new markets, new businesses, and create new jobs. Finally, you can trust that when I get to Washington, I will always tell the truth and lead with honesty and integrity. I won't tell you I'm voting one way in North Carolina and then vote another way in Washington. I'll give it to you straight, even if it's uncomfortable. You deserve that, and that's exactly what you'll get with me. There will be a fight in Congress next year, a fight for the very future of our country. But I've never backed down from a fight, never have, and never will. I'm ready to fight for our freedoms. I'm ready to fight for jobs right here at home. I'm ready to fight for you. I hope you'll join me in this fight. Because this election is not about Republicans and Democrats. This election is about real people. Real people who are struggling out there. It's time for us to stand together, Republicans and Democrats, and work for a better, more prosperous future. My name is Richard Hudson. I'm running for Congress, and I would appreciate your vote.